This tutorial will teach you how to time out someone on Discord Mobile. Start by tapping on the username of the person you want to time out. You can do this via a message, voice chat, or the members list. Click the timeout option near the bottom. If you don't have the option, then you either don't have the permission or need to update your Discord Mobile app. Use the video chapters if you need help enabling the timeout permission for mods. Select the duration length for the timeout. Tap the reason box, then type a reason for the timeout. This is optional. Click the timeout button to confirm. A timeout will stop a member from being able to send text messages, add reactions, connect to voice channels, or connect to stage channels. If the member is in a voice or stage channel when they are timed out, then they will be disconnected. Once the timeout has expired or been removed, the user will regain all of their previous permissions. If you time out a moderator, they will also temporarily lose their moderator permissions. You can remove a timeout the same way you time out a member. Tap on the username. Select the Remove Timeout option. Confirm, and the timeout will be removed. For server moderators to be able to time out users, you will need to assign the permission. Swipe right to show the server channels. Tap on the server title. Click the gear icon to open the server settings. Scroll down and open the roles page. Select your moderator role. Switch to the permissions tab at the top. Select the search bar. Search for timeout. Enable the permission to timeout members. If you are worried about your server security, then we also recommend disabling the ability to kick and ban members while you're here. Tap the save button once you're happy. Your server moderators will now be able to time out members.